roll call. Who've I got?
DJ Beetroot.
Who?
DJ Beetroot.
Can I have your real name, please?
That is my real name.
No, your original name.
Well, I mean, last week I was MC Dickfire.
My dick is a Tyrannosaurus. Balls big like a bull, 100% Taurus. Make you come so loud, you sound like a Greek chorus. You make new noises, so please bring a thesaurus. Listen.
Welcome, lose yourself in the beats of DJ Beetroot. Oi, yo, DJ Beetroot's PR campaign is kicking off nicely. This is like literally grassroots marketing, untapped territory. Right, guys?
DJ, hurry up!
Oh, yeah, you're all right, because you got shit shoes.
Look, I found something for you.
What the fuck are they?
Yeah, put them on instead.
Well, I am not wearing fence shoes, man.
It doesn't matter. Look, you're taking forever. Just put them on.
One there, and one for you.
Yeah. I'm not going to lie.
Take some stickers and spread the word, yeah?
It's going to be
PR
banging.
Department of DJ Beetroot.
That's a lovely name.
Lovely. DJ Beetroot. Look, you can probably tell from my accent, I actually went to America last year. DJ Beetroot did a little tour out there.
Yeah, wasn't that when your family went to Disneyland?
Shut up. Imagine someone saw DJ Beetroot wearing these. Like, can you imagine? Oi, I DJ Beetroot. Where'd they come from? How much do they cost? Yeah, fuck that. They call my dick Loch Ness, because it's a giant mystery. Forget inches, I'm talking miles, the biggest dick in history. Girl, you'll be screaming. They'll call it a symphony. Ooh. So my dick's the elephant in the room, not a metaphor. Literally! Yeah! DJ Beetroot!
Hey! You wee shit!
Nothing to do with me, sir. Big country code fan here.
Here. Take one of these. Dopest beats this side of Kilmarnock. Spread the word with the other farmers, yeah?
Oh, Beetroot.
DJ Beetroot.
I found it. It's a lovely crop.
No. No, as in B-E-A-T. Beetroot. Root of the beat. Proper clever, right? DJ Beetroot! I just forget it, man.
Look, you're the one who got us lost.
No, I'm not. You're just lousy orienteering.
Whoa, did you just call me a lousy oriental?
Orienteering.
Watch out, man.
The O word is very offensive, Ian.
Orienteering?
Stop saying it, bruv.
Look, it's fine. I mean, the Duke was trying to kill us, we had to fight back.
Exactly, that's just how it goes down in the hood.
You said we're not in the hood, DJ, we're in the Scottish Islands.
Pretty similar.
Maybe you should think a bit more about Orient's feelings.
Thank you, Duncan. Kind of. Look, I'm not Chinese. So that makes it double racist, really.
No, you're not Chinese.
Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Yo, Duncan, give us a lift. Oh, this is shit. Why do you want to do it?
It looks good on your CV. Gives you an extra edge in a job interview.
Yeah, well, I'm going to be a hip-hop star, so that's not really relevant.
Ian, this is the worst time for arrest, bro.
I'm not arresting, it's my ankle. He can't leave me.
Oh, I'm sorry, Ian. Oh, I can't die. I'm the future of hip-hop. All right, thanks for understanding, bro. See you in a bit. I owe the Duke's insane. How will I explain? When we get home, he shot Ian in the brain.
DJ!
Guys, that was the first time I've done a rap that wasn't about my dick.
Yo!
What's up?
Look, Dean, I've got a question for you here.
Yeah?
But you got to answer it honestly.
All right.
Have I got a shit DJ name?
You know, I just don't know how gangster a vegetable can be.
The vegetable's totally irrelevant here.
I know. I just can't imagine a crowd all hyped up chanting it, you know?
Really?
Beetroot. Beetroot. Beetroot.
Oh, bro, that name took me ages, man. I really thought that was the one.
I'm knackered. I'm walking all...
Do you have a shit DJ name?
Whoa. Alright. Enjoy your cave, pussies.
It's him.
No, my name's William Bovier. I live with my mum and I live in
It's him! DJ Beetroot!
Yeah?
It's DJ Beetroot.
DJ Beetroot! 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 Beetroot!
That's my name! Yes! Yes! DJ Beatrice in the fucking house! Yes! Come on, I got something new for you, all right? A lot of shit's been going down in the Highlands, and I'm about to tell you all about it. Mr. Farmer, hit that track. Woo! Here we go, come on, come on. You're ready, yeah? Yeah. Okay, okay, DJ Beatrice fresh out of the box. Listen, listen.
Lord of Wars cause discord. The Duke's sanity's a boat unmoored. The bored and ignored youth get mauled. God save the Queen, what about us, Lord?
Come on, then, look! That's what I'm talking about!
What are your names, lads?
DJ Beetroot.
I think I've heard of you.
Well, I mean, I'm pretty big round these parts.
My dick is a Tyrannosaurus. Both big like a bull, 100% horse.